Hello everyone, in this video we'll see how to download books and articles without paying a single penny from various journals and publications. So it's a Copyron, it's a Google Chrome extension. You have to download and install it first, then you can search. So I searched a book for neuroscience. So as you can see, n number of books are coming up now. So there are multiple options are there. You can search your book by book name or author's name or year of publication. So I'll go with this book. As you can see, I'm searching for the downloading option, PDF option. See at top there is option free full text. It is somewhere there, so I'm searching it. Okay, it's a whole paper. So now I'll go for downloading. See, there is option PDF version of this paper. Okay, so it got started downloading. So it got downloaded. See, this is a book. See, you can see I have downloaded the whole paper. It's a very useful source you can use to download n number of articles from various journal and n number of books from various publications. So it's a very useful source. So that Copyron will take you to a site namely PubMed. There you have to search. Once you sign in Copyron, there automatically if you search any book or any articles, it will take you to the PubMed site. There you have to download. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching.